Hey, this is Jim with the Fast Leader Show, and I'm here at Call Center Week with Taylor Pack of Branch. Taylor, how do you help folks get over the hump?
Right now, there are a lot of legacy solutions from a workforce management standpoint out there that don't meet today's mobile needs for their teams. We have millennial workforces that are being engaged on legacy platforms and inefficient platforms. We enable mobile communication, mobile shift swapping, and the ability for managers to flex up and flex down their staffing through a mobile solution.
So I know when you start thinking about the communication aspects of having to actually have shifts filled, shift swapped, sometimes the delay can be a while. When you start looking at how people are actually using your tool, what's the typical swap time, if you want to call it that?
Yeah, great question. What we've seen in our tests and pilots and our rollouts is that, you know, in the past, people have been posting shifts on pieces of paper, shifts on email, shifts on chat, all efficient tools that are untrackable. Through our app, you can post a shift. It gets sent out to the team of your choice, so whether it be by work center or by the entire scope of the team. They receive a notification. We've seen shifts filled from going from 2 to 3 days to down to 18 to 20 minutes with our app.
So when you start thinking, I mean, I can think of many ways, but when I start thinking about the supervisor, how do you make their life easier?
Well, I used to work retail in a store, and I would spend hours on the phone trying to coordinate shifts, trying to ensure that I had the right service and staffing levels for our guests and for the clients. And it was just inefficient and ineffective. We provide a solution that is quick, efficient, and really helps them make the critical staffing decisions to make sure that they have the right coverage, whether it be coverage to staff up or coverage to staff down to meet the needs of their business.
So I know there's actually a lot of companies that have already invested in workforce management tools. So, I mean, how do you fit in with those?
You know, as you look at, you know, the current workforce management solution providers, they don't have a real effective way to manage the supply side of labor. They do a great job on the demand side, as you think of, you know, budgeting, forecasting, scheduling. But when you think of the supply side, they're not enabling their elastic workforce. So whether that be being able to post a shift to multiple contact centers and have level one agents across your entire chain, you know, tap into that supply side of labor, or whether it be just being able to post a time to voluntary staff down for those teams when you have those slow times. And really the ROI that we see from staffing down and staffing up has been very tremendous for many of the places that we've gone to.
So Taylor, how do folks learn more?
You know, you can go to branchmessenger.com, or you can reach out on Twitter or through Snapchat.
Thanks for sharing your knowledge, and we wish you the very best.
All right, thank you.